Hello and welcome to the Summon Night 2 Let's Play. In the last part, we got Bruno fixed up with Orin, and we got the first and second Summon Night gem, and in this part, we're looking for the third one in the Fire Fortress. So, let's go ahead and go in. Oh boy. Let's whoop his ass. I don't know why I thought I'd guard that with him having such a long charge of time. And random background flashing.
I can't afford to lose.
He even comes with his own sound effects. How cool is that? Alright, so before we go put in that last Summonite gem, I'm going to go craft some weapons. I'll go ahead and show that real quick. And then I think after this crafting thing, I'm just going to show what I ended up making instead of how to make it and all that. Thank you. And there we go. Now we have a special ability for one of our weapons. And let's go ahead and... let's just go ahead and upgrade these here. There we go. Now our sword is the strongest weapon, like I like it. Now I'm going to go ahead and cut to when I get to Bruno. And I can't recharge my summon gem. Yay! Oh well, anything I fight right now won't really be too hard without it. Actually, I don't even know why I'm going this way. I could just teleport. Take the easy way there. I'm not going to be cutting out the next fight just because I'm going to be showing off the two-hit combo for the sword, which will be right here. Actually, I might show that off on something that I can actually hit with twice. Those enemies are just hard to hit with a lot of ground weapons. And that's pretty much it. You can install a whole bunch of those onto a bunch of different kind of weapons. Alright, so I'm gonna cut to the next story element because it's all backtracking from here. And here we are.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, that would have been too convenient if they just teleported us there. I'm going to cut the second I get out of this town. Although I don't know why I cut out, really. It wasn't that long of a wait. About damn time, I just want to get teleported. Thank you. Now we can charge the gem, and we can teleport, but I'm gonna save the teleport for the next part. And in the next part, we'll see where the heck we're going. So I'll see you guys then.